Lone Star Rocker here at Club DaDa. Let's hang out tonight.
So, all right, we're gonna go check out, clap your hands and say yeah tonight at Club DaDa with Laura Gibson. Should be a good show. I've actually played there once. I think two open mic nights there. It's a really cool place. It's a good stage. So let's drive on downtown and check it out.
Oh, is somebody behind us again? Oh, okay. Man, we're downtown. Always something going on down here. If I just do a little U-turn here, I wonder if I could pull it off. I might be able to park right here. Right, come on. Oh, this person's going to do it. I don't see a sign for no U-turns. So let's try it out. I'm going to make a little U-turn here. And then we're going to come in this little parking lot, right, Chon? Come up on, Chon. Uh-oh. Reserved. All right,
so we're walking downtown deepellum here. Got here a little earlier. Show's a little earlier this time, so it shouldn't be a super late night. But I brought my Canon with me, so see if we can get some good shots. This is gonna be fun. Hopefully they'll let me use the camera in there. Just a disclaimer, it might cut me off. Hopefully I'll get some good footage of the band, okay? Yeah. Try not to go too fast with the camera, guys. Yeah. Kind of a spaz sometimes.
I like it.
Who's they beeping at?
Beep.
Uh-oh, you might have to back it up, man.
Everybody's gotta take pictures of the pink Mercedes. Pretty swanky.
Come in here real quick, see if I can use the restroom. Should do much better with the low light. This, huh? The iPhone before sucked. Definitely some cool artwork down here. Here's Club DaDa.
Wow.
That just happened. The Orwells, April 8th. Some of the shows coming up here. DaDa. See if they'll let us in now. All right. We're here early. Early bird catches the worm as usual. Here's their stage right here. I'll try to go slow. Much better in the low light. It's gonna be cool, man.
See all their equipment, right, y'all? It's gonna be cool. We got another keyboard over here.
Buddy's chilling out on the patio. So here's another stage out back. Some cool shirts, huh? I don't know, I might have to get one because this is kind of a cool show for me. Gearing up here for the first act, first sesh. Gonna have a session. Hopefully this camera looks amazing here. I won't be able to see it till tomorrow, but so far so good.
And Laura Gibson. This is a big room. We have a lot of space, and we'll need all the space we can get for this set, so. Thank you so much for coming here. Damn sure about it. lost in the valley of the cold museum, staring at the beaks on the bird face. Now I'm sitting in the kitchen with someone else there, picking up peels of clementine.
It'll be the bottom of the melancholy well
And then we'll climb back out of it for the second half of the set. The anti-climb. Breakfast in the morning. I'll be back there. I've got CDs and vinyl and handshakes and high fives. Thank you very much. Enjoy, clap your hands, say yeah. I'm really excited. This is my first time to see them on this tour, so. Oh, I love you too.
Here, but that was pretty awesome. Definitely a little more mellow. Really enjoyed it. Clap your hands and say yes next. I can't wait. It's gonna be a great show. All right, they're getting ready here. They're setting up. This is gonna be interesting, fascinating.
thank you. Awesome.
Happening down here right now.
Yes.
All right, late night in Deepellum. Gonna head on back, upload these videos. You guys have the most rocking night.